That was a nice little aquarium down here on the ocean front here in Sharjah. It took us about an hour to go through. We were kind of taking our time. There's some pretty neat exhibitory tricks in here that I thought were pretty cool for a small aquarium. Everything looked in order. Looked like a cool place just to stop by and check out. There's also three historical castles / towers right down here too. So we're going to go check those out as well. And that'll probably be in another video. So stay tuned for that. Again, Tom Funk here. Tom Funk's World Adventures, Sharjah, United Arab Emirates. Thanks for joining us.